Are you busy? There's been a development with the attempted buyout.
Fine, right? Sure.
We're ready to go, boss. The goods are loaded and ready to be taken to the drop-off. Look out for hijackers and get this deal done.
Hi. What service are you looking for? Okay, but only for a minute.
Mm-hmm.
don't want a back rub, how can I help? Already done. I told you already, you can't be seen. You're wasting time. Already taken care of. I can do it briefly.
Hey, you there? Hey, man, y'all ain't the first person I come to, or the second, or the sixth. But Opportunity's knocking right now, and Opportunity's name is LD. Come on over to Benny's Original Motor Works, and I'll lay it out for you.
Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? I mean, speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometimes. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your Vago shit and you gonna go spray some of them ballers. And the two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vagos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all the shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all the ashes on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me. On moving gang, watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't had nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke they ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone, you feel me? I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution. Leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging-ass cult leader. Like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas.
Listen, can I stop by?
So, y'all know how we thought, like, we go
rod and the Vagos and the Ballers rod that they was gonna, like, beef and shit. It turned out that these motherfuckers actually gonna sit down like some grown-ups. Fucking assholes, man. This shit ain't good for us or my, leadership goals. Get up to the meeting in the parking lot and stop them from conversating. Clap all the Vagos, all the Ballers, clap everybody or we all dead. Clap them fools, light they bitch ass up. stupid homies. Get out of there.
What's happening, moving gang? Woo. Man, them some beautiful cars, man. What kind of fool's gonna go out and pull some murders in cars like that? Ha! Fools that know they working for the next big man. Frankie G gonna be laughing like a motherfucker when they find out this high-intense gangsta shit we done kicked off. We out here gangbanging like it's 91. Niggas getting laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one to survive is the lying, sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that lying, sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.
We're hooking up on Del Perro Pier.
Bring one of your little buddies.
Cabrón.
La mara para capo. Get up! Get up! Oh.
Thank you.
Hey, Trusha, take cover!
La maravilla arriba!
¡Grande, puto!
Find cover, Marero. Cúbrete. Marabuta grande forever, cabrones. Mi hermano está dañado. Maldito pedazo de mierda.
Thank you.
drones know that they can only push me so far before I outsource the whole thing?
Asshole.
Great. First customer of the day. Oh yeah, you better not be stealing. Look, I'm doing it, okay? The weapon in my face is not helping. If I see your face around here again,
greetings.
Another happy customer, right? I know the drill, okay? Calm down. I'm hurrying. That's every last cent, I swear. I will not be a victim.